Oh, come on, guys. Jammin' Jabba, what's going on? There you go. There you go. Guys, come on. Everybody get in closer. Come on. Come on up. It's okay. We can all be friends. We're all here. We will get to know each other. It will be very nice. Welcome to another Music Makes Life Better program. Give it up for yourself for coming out tonight. Tonight's benefit is for the American Foundation for Suicide Prevention. We have a lot of great bands here for you tonight. Old Flings, Static Scene, and the Deal Breakers are coming up later. Make sure to check out the raffle over there. There's a bunch of sweet stuff going on. Also more information about the American Foundation for Suicide Prevention. But first, let me introduce you guys. All the way from Richmond, please give a warm, warm welcome to Solace Survey.
Yeah. Thank you. around here and stand right in front of it.
I'll get some of that.
Wait, a few more if that's okay. Check, 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 check. That's good.
Let's just go ahead and play a little bit more.
Good on that?
Yes.
Alright, cool. Sage. Left guitar.
Hey guys, we're back. How you doing? Come on guys, how you doing? Give it up for old Flings one more time real quick. Just real quick, I'm gonna say a couple things. Just so everyone knows, again, the American Foundation for Suicide Prevention funds research, creates educational programs, advocates for public policy, and supports survivors of suicide loss. Just a reminder, the raffle, all of the proceeds tonight from the raffle will go to a benefit, a memorial fund for Daniel Maher. Some of the prizes include gifts and tickets to an Angelica Film Center, Matchbox, Liberty Vapors. There's recording time at Recording Arts. There's also studio time at the lab, a Tempur-Pedic pillow from Urban Mattress. Yeah, right? I like that one.
Yeah.
And a Starbucks gift basket for all of you coffee aficionados. Right? Yeah, that's nice. So make sure to get back there because I've already like bought like 40 tickets, so you guys got some competition, okay? Up next, the show is a memorial for Daniel Maher. I personally didn't get to know him, but I've met a lot of people who did, and I've heard so many wonderful things about him. I mean, he was a lot of things to a lot of people. And I mean, he was a valuable member of the next band that's coming up. And his brother, TJ Maher, wanted to play a couple of songs that Daniel wrote. So if you guys don't mind, give it up for TJ Maher.
First off, I just wanted to thank Ryan and Lauren and everybody who like put this show together. And like, it wouldn't be possible without you guys. Yeah, that's yeah, so I'm just gonna do like a short little set, just two songs. The first one's called Matt Diamond in the Rough, and Daniel wrote this. He got the name from Matt Diamond from Panucci's Pizza. So yeah, and this is the it's gonna be hard, but this is the last song that we recorded together. So here goes.
Shove that in your face, the smell of cigarettes. Of course.
drenched in sweat, then another empty promise from another empty friend. There's gonna be a part that I kind of changed up a little bit, so if everyone can just kind of sing, I'm gonna need some gang vocals at the end, so here goes.
Guilt of what you've Wanna be as happy as a dog in a car.
Static scene without you there.
Thank you. thanks to the other bands for playing tonight. Everybody's awesome. Sorry, I'm trying not to cry right now.
It's alright! We love you, Daniel!
Daniel!
What?
Yeah,
we
need to.
I'm tripping.
So